Hello guys, welcome back to another video. So guys, today here in this video we will talk about the new card system of eFootball 22. So guys, this is the leak, man. This is leak of today, that how our cards will going to be look. So guys, this is the 100% true leak that these cards will going to be like this, guys. It was held in the Japan 2 days ago, and now I will show you directly actually the leak, the card system. If you guys see this pic closely, you can see there will be legendary, trending, featured, standard, two type of standard card, one standard and another one is standard level max. And the next new card that will be introduced in later future, guys, that will be foil. This is completely new card, because as far as we know, there will be legendary, trending, featured, standard. So new two cards will be introduced by Konami, guys, in the future. That is foil and standard level max. So if you guys see here, there will be legendary means iconics and legend. Trending means you all know you have to buy the season pass for getting this player. Featured as well as featured, always same. Standard means base card. Standard level max, it will be new card, it will be level max, okay, this card. And foil, this will be another new card, guys. And if you see, guys, there will be front slide card and another one will be back slide club. So backside cards are like different, guys. Their card design also will be different. Look at this Ronaldinho's legendary front side card is something, and backside card design is something else. The same trending as well, man. Same featured as well. Same standard as well. Same standard level max as well. Same foil card as well. So this will be different, man. So this is the absolutely, man, true leak. And also, guys, there will be users collect players dream team. This is a new term. It will be introduced in the PC version, but we don't know that it will be introduced in the mobile version as well, that dream teams. But I hope that it will be introduced in the mobile version as well. So guys, thank you for all of your watching. I will continue to deliver lot of leaks, and after 14 April, guys, we all will know how we can sign these players. Thank you for watching. Take care, have a good day, guys. Bye bye.